That should be.
I have to tag it in, or should I just click the box?
Just click the box.
Okay, so I can start.
Yeah. Wonder who that guy is. Oh my god, you lagged. And you can't catch me. Da-da-da-da. Phone. I took that in third gear. Holy crap, you're lagging bad. For me, you jumped clear up in front of me. Dude, I'm just taking these corners full speed. I'm just getting money. I'm not even trying to drift. I'm just cranking it. Oh, well, now I'm gonna try to drift because that's a sharp corner.
What should my next vehicle be? A Lamborghini or a Ninja?
You should get the Ninja. It's pretty fast. The Ninja's pretty fast. Yeah. Ooh, that was a worst shot. Almost scratched my paint. Even though my front left fender's done with.
Yeah, just
why can't you catch me?
So it's easier to turn.
This thing's sick. It drifts. Oh, crap. You can't even catch me. This thing's like hauling. Like it could. The Excel on this is pretty good. And it's top speed. The one I'm in? Then how am I still in front of you?
Because I spun out.
Don't pull it from me. Oh! Oh, wow! All the tires went everywhere.
Okay, I'm gonna probably go in back there.
What car are you getting? I don't know. You think by now to probably 10 o'clock I could get that? Oh, I forgot about nitrous. Oh, it comes out my front pipes too. You think by then I can get that 180 grand and buy that Dodge? Ooh, that would have been great if I would have kept going. I am. I'm making $1,000.
That sucks. I'm making almost $2,000.
Oh my god. Oh, wrong. Probably shouldn't have done that on that corner. Oh. Well.
I think I upgraded this car too much. Now it doesn't do as good as it used
No one's even watching. It's okay that way, I guess. You're still at the track? Street smarts earn like 100,000? What did that say? How do I go back and check what the thing said? It said like street smarts get like 100,000 or something.
Hate it when
it goes to me and I'm not sure. Why? Makes you slide easier.
Not for me. It makes it harder.
It makes it really easy for me. I just turn it, and then just let it drive around the corner. I just let off, and it goes around just fine. This car keeps, like, trying to wreck me or something. You know that red car that, like, parked by us? I keep catching up to him, and then I pass him, because he keeps stopping in the middle of the road.
This looks so cool. I'm inside my Camaro. You know that old one? That's the baby.
Ooh.
How is that even a grip? That was more of like a twin with a little bit of slack.
Who?
Camaro, that's a JV when I got $1,500.
How is that guy already over here? He didn't even pass me. What? No.
Oh, no.
Well, it just said my internet's not good enough to broadcast gameplay, but for some reason it's still going on. Oh, that was a perfect corner.
Now it says my internet is fine.
Oh, there was a cop. Just drifted around him. Kind of. Crap.
Vehicular menace in the area. Be on the lookout.
Vehicular menace. That means I have to go hit the cop. For fun.
Guess how many hours of sleep I got last
night? No, you didn't tell me, not last night.
I went to bed at 11.
All members and humans are now in pursuit of a high priority target.
Oh.
I'm not. I just ran into a cop car. No, you don't. I can escape just fine.
Actually, technically, I do. You can hit the cops on YouTube.
Well, I got a car that goes off-road.
Heard and understood. Keep on them as long as you can.
It's still my hot rod.
I
already lost him. This is good.
I swear you like this shit.
I just got $700. My fine was $2,000.
Dude, this thing was just now like 3 feet tall and now it's 2 feet tall. It was like 5 feet, now it's like 2. We got lower or something.
I got 141 grand, and I was at like 120. Dang.
Don't you remember driving these cars? You had to do a mission somewhere in Miami.
I don't know what to do. I'm so bored. Oh, I'm gonna get in the drag car, get the dragster out, and then you know when you're like going and you can kind of turn, it'll start to fishtail a little bit.
Yeah.
I bet that'll count it as freaking drifting.
I guess I get my focus.
Did you see your focus?
Yeah, dude, I have a full focus dragster.
I know, it's cute. Little thing.
I'm gonna guess.
Gotta warm up these tires.
We need to do Summit Dragster.
Oh, wheelie boy! Summit Dragster racing.
Yeah. Although you might have to buy your way to this.
Again?
phone. Oh, yeah, just buy you hand and summon. Yeah, we're looking at the guy.
Well, I just earned 1,000, wants to play with you. I have to pay for the summit again?
It's just like $1,000, dude. It's super cheap.
That's like a million! I need that $1,000.
The guy in first place has 17.157 seconds. And that's the fastest guy.
Dang. He probably plays this, like, 24/7.
Well, no, because, see, I got 18 seconds. And that was, like, my best run ever. There was no way we were going to be able to beat that. I'm going to kill you.
What do you mean?
If you beat my score, I'm not weakened to punch you.
Why?
Because 18 seconds, that's hard to get.
That's not your Ford Focus.
Why are we in the same lane?
What, are you like behind me or something?
Oh. Passing on the left.
What the heck? You keep like lagging.
You are super glitchy.
I don't even know what's going on. Since I won.
Yes.
What? I was right behind you. I got 19.
How did I get 19 seconds? I'm an 8.
Don't you have the fully upgraded car?
No, you can, it's like, 1,497 or something. I'm at like 74. Yeah, I'm on the opposite lane, excuse me.
Perfect burn. I know, I always hit that wall for some reason.
Did you see that awesome screen I was doing?
All I see you doing is digging under the bridge. I got right on your tail.
Let me guess, 18 seconds?
19 again.
How was our first one so good? I mean,
I
on
got
my screen, you were glitching in front of me, then behind me.
That's what you were doing on mine.
In silence, brother.
You keep, like, jumping under the bridge or something.
Dude, I know a stupid funny glitch with these cars. You go into the HQ and, you go to where you change all your parts out and stuff. You hit the gas and do a wheelie.
Oh crap! I shifted down on accident! No! I thought I was done!
You died. Oh, I hit the wall! Come on, bounce off! No! Dude, you undo the map! No! No, I flipped! Why? That sucks.
Wait, how much do we make off of these? Like, do we make any money?
A couple thousand, yeah. You win, and I won because you lost.
We should do, like, every, like, we should, like, let each other win. Like, one round, we let... Well, how much did you just make?
3,000?
Sure. So?
How much did you make?
I don't know. But,
you
for...
didn't check.
Since this one that you won, let me win all of the next ones. And then we'll do it again, and you can win the next ones. Mine's 1,102.
Okay, Mustang or Ford Focus?
Ford Focus. Because your Mustang's still faster than mine.
I'm going to go my full out with them.
We're floating. Okay, there we go. What the heck?
It does that. If I beat you, I'm going to laugh.
Well, still, I have to win this one for money.
Well, if I beat you all the times with this thing, I'm going to laugh. Like, I'm just going to try it. I'm still going to try to let you go. Why does it put me on this wall?
Oh my god, slow down!
This thing's top speed is like 300 Pokemon.
This is only- I'm only going 330! Slow down! You weren't supposed to win! It doesn't even say you got here yet.
Oh my. That is stupid. I just now glitched myself on the wall. Dude, can't you see this picture? I'm glitched on my wall.
Well, I'll watch your video. Oh yeah, we're both broadcasting, just by the way. Not talking to you. You gotta tell people. Be like, oh, watch your video, and they'll be like, what? Remember, Grant, let me win.
You won the first one, so let's see if I will focus.
What the heck? This thing like stalled out. Hey, let me win.
I'm not letting off the gas, so it's either you catch up or you...
Let me win.
Oh no, I hit the wall.
God damn.
Oh no.
Good thing you can't run into the people.
I'm gonna laugh, but I still beat you.
Holy crap! My freaking tires just keep like spinning and I can't get grip.
You have to get a perfect burn or else it will like make you tire heat all the way down for some reason.
Slow down.
You won two of them.
I was supposed to win that!
You don't have to win all of them.
I want to.
You're not gonna get more money for winning all of them.
And how did you even win that?
I don't know.
How does that little car beat mine? Air system part, level 51. What was it total? I got $3,149.
I'm using my Camaro again. I just can't believe you copied me stealing my Camaro and everything.
No, I was gonna get the Camaro.
Liar.
No, that's the car I wanted.
Why did you click continue? Why didn't you just click restart or something?
Because I wanted to see how much money I have.
Do it in a little bit.
Oh my god, this is taking too long! Oh, sick drift.
Just accept that.
Accept what? Because I'm trying to drift. I need 180 grand.
Just do this. It'll give you money.
That thing takes forever. Is that plane gonna land? Hold on, there's a plane landing in the salt flats. Maybe I can turn it out. Pretty sure he shouldn't be that low to the ground. No! Yes! No! Yes! Holy crap, I'm getting freaking mega money for burning. That's bullcrap.
I'm gonna do a super.
How do you do the glitch?
Just watch this video
And it was 180,000. That's how much I needed. What does the glitch even do?
Just watch the video.
Just tell me. What does the glitch even do?
Did you see it?
No.
Watch it.
Why? Why don't you just tell me? Do you actually get something or is it stupid? So you just see something.
But it's like really cool.
I hate how it says boring. There's nothing else you can do.
So he jumps.
That gives you money just jumping your car. Wait, you know that one hill we used to go to in the snow? That you go down and you launch out? Do you get money for doing that?
Oh, yeah, that.
Do you get more than you do when you drift? Oh, I'm already at 156,000.
I've made a lot from drifting. I would just stick to drifting.
Well, where is that ramp?
Hold on. I'll take it to my room.
I think it's over here.
want to buy a freaking cop car. Rachel.
Oh, it says Grant's playing live on the crew.
Yeah.
Yeah, the video's a little far behind.
Get about 20 screens.
The video's a little far behind.
What are you...
Go to about 20 screens.
The video's a little far behind.
That is messed up. It's all weird. Like, it keeps repeating the same thing you say.
Yeah, because I can hear it in my mind.
Like, you keep going, Rachel!
She played it in the mic so it can hear it through my mic.
Ugh! So where's the ramp?
Oh my god. It's something called a ski jump. You know, just look for it on the map.
I have been! What is this thing? Oh. Is it by Ivory Springs?
Do you see my name somewhere by something called Ski Jump?
Nope.
Are you looking in the snow?
Yeah. Are you under the ground? Do you have to get this, like, the wrench thing for it to count money, or do you have to jump that?
You have to get the wrench thing. Why'd I get hit?
You're not even on my screen anymore, like, you're invisible.
Yeah. You might have to leave here.
Oh, this isn't my drag car. Oh, you have to get those certain spots to get stuff. Whoa. I'm getting my drag car.
Dude, my car looks like something in my house.
You're in your drag car too. Oh, I jumped.
I got gold.
I thought it didn't give me gold either, I don't think.
It gave me gold because I hit gold.
Wait, do you have to land on the gold? Because I jumped over everything.
No, you probably got over the platinum.
How does it know?
Platinum's better than gold.
Oh. I, like, landed almost on top of you. I didn't! I wasn't even close! How much am I? I'm only getting $263.
Yeah, I know, but you get parts for your car.
True. I don't even know why I use my boost. I can jump it every time. Lock everything up! Whoa, lock it up! What?
What was that?
What was what?
Sounds like a bomb on the
mic. Oh! You can actually hit people! Well, I didn't think you could actually hit people because normally it moves them. Like, they move super fast, so you can't hit them.
Yeah. Hit it, hit it, hit it! Oh, dude! Oh! See where I landed?
Mm-mm.
Where? I want 323 feet more than last time.
Holy crap, I'm getting lifted. Why is when we come here, like 500,000 people come here?
I think it usually finds a session with people in rooms.
Holy crap. If you hit boost in the air, you'll freaking move. Oh! Oh my god, almost going down the whole mountain.
Try to beat my record.
How far have you gone?
Like 24,000 feet.
I'll check mine real quick. What does this say? Best record, 22,963 points.
Only 22,000. That's not my best run ever.
What's your best run?
I'll tell you in a minute.
How did you get 24,000? Where do you hit your boost?
I do not know. But one, I'm in my focus, so it's super light and it's probably easier to fly.
I just got 20,000 on that one, so that was pretty sucky.
My best one?
I got 160,000. And I needed 180. That drag car. Aww, passed it.
Was it me?
What? No, that was a different guy.
I was 110 feet off beating my old record. That has to be my best. I just now almost hit the top of that valley.
I took out like a freaking snow thingy or something.
More than my record is. So now it's 25,132.
This other drag car can't even get down the ramp. He wasn't even using a drag car. I'm pretty sure you saw our car, though. Our cars, or my car. Or our cars. And now he wants to use his, and he keeps freaking wrecking at the end of the track.
I'm a rocket.
Oh, jeez! I went right down the middle, and I hit the middle of that stand, you know?
Yes.
Oh, and it threw me. Yeah.
How far, did you beat your record?
Yeah, I'm at 23,000.
To beat 25,000.
Your car's more upgraded than mine.
By a little.
No, you're 200 levels higher than me. More than a little.
Holy crap. Oh. What? Did you just saw how far I just now flew? I'm at 25,315.
Where are you hitting your boost at?
don't know. Like, as soon as I pass the platinum, I just hit it and it launches me.
What? So you hit it while you're in the air?
No, I hit it like... Wait, you only pass the platinum guy whenever you're in the air.
What do you mean?
Hit it.
I always pass the platinum.
I do too. I just now smacked a tree.
I don't even see you anymore.
I'm 690 feet off. This has to be my fastest drag car now. Dude, I spun out a little bit.
Oh!
Because now we hit somebody.
Are you still rolling?
No, I was just...
They don't seem very happy.
My sister.
Does she not like it? I hate lasagna.
Dude, I just now spewed this whole thing. I think I beat my record for like
that. Still 23,000. I was minus 41 feet off.
You were about 526 feet off.
Where the heck am I? Oh! Jeez! I paused it while I'm sitting in the air.
Hit it again. Yes, I kind of hit it, but whatever. I think I beat it. I'm taking your chance. I think I'm following you.
Back at the top, coming down.
I was 170 off.
Oh my god, it just keeps saying boring. What the heck, I'm doing the... Yeah, once you do like so long of a drift, it'll just start saying boring. And once you do so long of like a drift in different kinds, it'll just start saying boring. I need cash to get that car. There we go with the boring again. I'm at X2.0. I'm at 162. Oh my god, 180 is so far away. I'm thinking about just going to do that one race up there that says it's only like 10 to 20 minutes long that we get 32 grand off of. That's what I'm gonna go do. I don't even care, I'm just gonna go do it. Yeah, cause it doesn't even take that long. You want to make an easy 32 grand, because if me and you, if we, one of us has to at least get first, and we get the same amount of money, so.
Me.
What does it matter?
I'm going to be in last the whole
time. Me? I always finish first. No, I'm not. I was always in first.
No. I'm still in manual.
I'm in my Ford Focus. Well, yeah, that was your idea. You told me to get it, so I got it. Yes, you did. You don't remember anything. Ooh, don't hit that tree. Okay, remember the people that are bad drivers? Mary wrecked a lot. Alex wrecked a lot.
Rachel, I think, is up in
the front. Oh, dude, I slammed that truck in. I slammed Ryan right into a freaking wall or into a tree. No! Passing who? I'm coming. Oh yeah, Matthew was a good driver. But he kind of drove a little funky. Ryan's not in front. You and him are battling. I don't know what you were talking about. I'm always in last. I'm in first. Don't even pass me, man. Oh, no! No, it didn't work. I tried to spin him out. I don't care. I'm still ahead. He's, like, totally stopped on that curve. I don't know what's up with Matthew. He's retarded. I think that was the problem with Matthew. He was retarded. Oh, jeez, almost hit that tree. I can't drive straight!
I can't either, I just got boosted up at one slide.
Whew.
These were snow titans.
I don't know. Oh, crap. Fit between the tree. Fit between that tree. Oh my god! That's the first time I've done that! I don't know, but I figured I'd be really far behind, and I ain't that far.
Is that your best grade vehicle?
Yeah. I'm like the frickin' lowest level, I'm still in first and second. What?
You probably should have gotten bigger level.
Why?
I just messed it
up. This is just fine. Well, obviously it ain't like that to them, and not to you either. Or is it? Oh crap, it's this way.
It's like ice.
I know.
I guess that's black ice.
Oh crap, I'm riding a wheelie down that last hill.
I ran to stop down that hill.
Second place is 500 yards behind me. This race is actually pretty fun.
Yeah.
And it's nice to see the stuff too. Are you like spinning out or something? Or, cause you're another 100 yards away. I'm pulling away. I'm not even using nitrous. I haven't even hit nitrous. I only use it when I'm going up hills, and it slows me down a whole bunch.
So you used it?
No, not yet. The hills ain't big enough.
I'm spinning out.
Oh crap! Oh, that was a hard hit. I'm pretty sure the car'd break after that big of a hit. Dude, I'm like almost a mile. I'm 0.1 away from you. Never mind, I'm 0.57. 0.1. Oh my god, I did a backflip. Do not hit that rock. I hit that rock you're coming up to, and I did a whole, like, it 360'd me, and I did a whole backflip. I don't know what happened. Well, even if you get last and I get first, you'll still get 32,000.
After this race, I'm probably going to stop that
person. Oh, yeah, true that. Oh, I hit a coyote.
The bad thing about this is the screen's so small.
Mine's so big. Oh, airborne! Oh, you went sideways. Oh, but you still got it. Oh, Jesus! Ah!
We both spin out. We both spin out.
Oh, no, but you went way to the side. Woo! I'm hill jumping. I don't even... I'm 0.57 away from you and a mile away from everyone else. Oh crap, third place is like 900 yards away. And you're 700. Well, I can't drive straight through these trees.
Why'd I hit the home button?
Oh crap. Second is wait. Holy crap, you're dropping!
Yeah, dude. I freaking hit the home button for some reason. And I had to respawn twice. I hit a house. I'm still on second though, because everybody else is going off road.
Oh.
There's one guy that's literally third placement up in the woods.
That's where you're supposed to go, it's a shortcut. Yeah. That's the way I went.
I took the road and
I... You're supposed to cut between those houses into the woods. Drake! Okay, you're a mile away, exactly a mile away. And everyone else is a mile and like 70 and stuff. Oh yes. Finally, the grass.
Actually, Levi, I think you were talking about the wrong spot. Now I'm going through the two houses. I was talking about,
Oh, not like that spot. Further back. It was further back where there's, like, multiple houses, and you turn right through them into the woods. And then there's train tracks. Hey, you're a mile 30 away. From me, third place is 2 miles away. I told you they suck. Mary's the only good one.
They're skipping the checkpoints.
Yeah, but they probably don't even have to get the checkpoints. Yeah, so this could take 10 minutes. We're in 22 checkpoints of 75, and it's only been 9 minutes, so... You must have to have, like, a jet or something. Just fly over every checkpoint. You know, they probably glitched it out. Third place is... Yes. I can't even see it because everyone over there is all crammed up.
Third place is in the back of that car.
Oh, rolled my car. Oh, totaled it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
These guys used to be good at racing.
Come on, load! Oh my god, this thing's taking like 500 hours to load! And then it runs me into a tree. I'm still a mile away. I know, but I want to keep my distance because I know I'll probably hit something.
You're fine. I mean, I know they missed a couple checkpoints.
Oh yeah, they're not even over those freaking mountains back there.
Yeah, I'm 15 seconds behind.
Did you just say you're within seconds behind me?
59 seconds.
Yeah, because you're a mile and 15 away. Oh! Tree. Oh yeah, you gained a lot. You were a mile and 50. Because I had to restart. Yeah, now you're exactly a mile. Oh, crap. Did you just tell me to stop driving?
Yeah.
No, I gotta stay up here.
Don't worry, we have enough time just to get away. I mean, miles back.
Sixth place is like 6 miles away.
Yeah, that's like 5 minutes of driving.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting we're broadcasting. I don't know. Well, most people, like, talk to the people that are... I have two people watching. Just now notice that. Well, that's kind of weird. Oh, yep, one just left. I knew that would happen. Are you watching me?
No.
Bull crap! That was probably you! I could probably get on my phone and find out who it is. I don't know if you can do that or not. This one guy that's still on here seems pretty nice. He's still watching. He's gonna hear that and then leave. Yep, I told you! Screw you, it's probably you!
It's not. Just
with
my phone, like, I didn't even know what my phone was until I went. It's on this. It's
on. Oh,
yeah. It's on any YouTube video, it's Finding Victory.
Ugh. Did you finish the one by Spears? Yeah. He is hilarious. Did you subscribe to him?
Doesn't he do spin tires?
I don't know. I know Tomcat does. I'm finally out of the snow. 35 checkpoints of 75. I'm a mile 44 away from you. I thought you were closer. I don't know, they're all still crammed up in a ball. I can't see. There's like a million numbers just sitting there. Holy crap! I'm 2 miles away from you. You keep dropping. Oh. I don't even let off my gas. I just hold it.
Well, I kind of can't see it. And I'm not driving on the roads.
I hate it. It's so hard to drive out here with all these freaking trees. You know, I bet if I wouldn't have started talking about the people watching, they probably would have stayed on. Oh, yeah. I want to turn on my broadcasting, but... I can't. You'd have to go back through it. You just go to your options, or your share, and hit stop broadcasting. But I feel like it would, like, start taking too long to load. Oh crap, I was going the wrong way.
I'm probably never ever gonna play that last.
I'm never gonna watch that. You know how scary that was?
It's kinda funny. I'm gonna have some, like, probably Trinity and my sister, like,
play that.
Insane. Let her play it.
That'd be funny.
I'd probably broadcast it too.
She'd be like, what's that box on the side of the screen that says on air? You'd be like, that means the fan's on. And she'd be like, oh, okay.
It's just a cooling system.
You know. Then she'd probably be like, so shouldn't you turn it off? Be like, no. Once it's done cooling, it'll be fine.
It's all those, people who are doing it with, like, 86.
That's how fast the fan's moving, cause yeah, it measures how hot it is, so it needs to crank up the fan. I'm flying. How long have you been broadcasting? I am exactly at an hour right about now. Right as I said now, I was exactly on now. Oh yeah, probably. Oh, Dad's home. You were setting it up before I was, but I'm really fast at it. Only have to click like 3 things. You're 2 miles and 40 behind me.
Well, I'm 1 minute.
I know. But it says you're 2 miles and 40 things behind me. 2.40 miles. Oof.
I'm gonna jump the mountain. Thank you.